Alright, let's finish this. Hopefully he doesn't have much hits. Whoops.
Thank you. crystal again. Won't have a repair. You've got rebuild space. Up for report?
That is the end of Twilight Princess. I had a really fun time replaying this game again and getting all the heart pieces and bugs and upgrades and showing places I didn't do in my 2010 version. I am actually running out of time soon because I used to upload a lot. But now I'm a senior right now and I have to deal with college stuff and making sure I graduate and all that. After this, there's one more Zelda game I want to do. You probably already know because I showed it to you when I first got my Wii U. The next one, it's more likely that I'm going to do Wind Waker HD. That one, I don't know how much content I'm going to cover because there's all the treasure charts and the completing the map. But we'll see, but I will do that next, just to show that I have got a Wii U game. There's also more, but I want to do all the Zelda ones first. And I wish I could also do X and Y, but capture cards are expensive for those. It's like you have to buy a modified system that has a warranty, that destroys warranty, but you know, we'll see. Also, about doing the other Pokemon games like Pearl and all that, I don't think I'm gonna do that anymore. I got tired of doing the same versions. I just did Fire Red because I had nothing else to do, and it was my internship. And I also wanted to do A Link Between Worlds, but it's on the 3DS also, and I don't have any ways to record that. Plus, I'm glad I'm able to finish this because this is the only break I have right now. My next one's in like 4 weeks or 3 weeks, and this one's been going on for a long time, and I want to move on. Remind me of this place, please. I hate snow places.
Thank you.
This is Seabean, and I will see you in my next Let's Play. Bye!